Hello, Dana Farber. I'm sorry I can't be there in person today. As you can imagine, I've been a bit busy lately, but I'd like to take the opportunity to share some thoughts about the win and why it's a win for the entire Institute. You know, I've said on one level, it takes a village to win a prize like this, and I mean that with all sincerity, and I'm just so delighted to share this prize with all of you. You know, those of us who are scientists know that none of our science occurs in a vacuum. I've benefited from tremendous mentorship, starting with Dr. David Livingston, who really taught me how to be a scientist. I've had innumerable colleagues help me along the way with their generous ideas and advice. I've had an endless stream of talented trainees who've actually done the work in my laboratory, and I think they would be the first to tell you that they profited from their interactions with other trainees and other scientists within the Dana-Farber Cancer Institute. Even beyond the science, part of the reason I could focus on science was so many other things worked well at the Dana-Farber. I could focus on my science because I didn't have to wonder whether the physical plant would be kept clean and safe, whether I'd be properly fed at the cafeteria, whether my packages and mail would arrive on time, et cetera, et cetera. So I think everybody at the Dana-Farber played a role in this prize, and I hope you all feel some justifiable pride in sharing it with me.